LeBron James for the win. 3, 2, 1, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0. Oh my God, look at that spin. Oh, LeBron James, he wins the game. He wins the game.
At one time in your career, you had a reputation for not making the big shots. You think you kind of erased that for good in these last two games?
You know what?
The clock said, I looked up at the clock and it said 3 seconds left, so I knew I had to do something quick. So it went down 3, 2, 1, and then it hit 0. And then, excuse me. And then when it hit 0, you know, I used my mind. Everybody was walking off the court because they believed the game was over, okay? But they didn't realize that I'm LeBron James, so the game isn't over until I say it's over. Look at this. Look at that dribbling that after the clock is expired. Nobody expects it. But the refs know that the game is over when LeBron James says the game is over. Look at all that dribbling, Ma. Oh my God, look at that. Look at that athleticism, Ma. Look at that spin move. Just beautiful. And there we go. As the clock expires, I know the clock expired already. But as the clock expires, look at that beautiful layup to win the game. I'm LeBron James, baby. That wasn't a travel. That was the crab dribble. I had on LeBron James all day. This is my heat. I took my talent to South Beach. LBJ, King James, the best to ever play the game. Bye.
Hey, well, I'm missing you.